Sarah Palin is returning to politics. The Republican and former Alaska governor has joined a field of 50 other candidates. That is crowded. They're all vying for the state's lone U.S. House seat. It had been held by Representative Don Young, who died last month.